Ada?
Damn it. I like the short sleeve on him.
Ada? Where are you?
Oh. Oh, I didn't shoot not once. Okay.
Pleasant smell.
Okay. Just need to crank. Idiot. Fuck me.
I
What? What is that?
Cable car. Interesting.
Oh, God.
Where'd she go?
I don't know. Oh, I see the T-bar thing. Oh. I give up.
I don't like the sound of that. Ada. I'm coming, Ada.
RBF, if that's even up there.
Virus. I'll bet those rats spread it.
Oh, there's a lot. Interesting.
ID wristband required for cable car entry.
I
Nope. Fuck you. Oh no, let me go. Do I have a leech on me or something? Oh shit. Okay. Oh, okay. And then here. Get up. Get up. Okay. Wait. I have one slot left.
What the hell was that? God, this is getting worse.
No. Oh shit. No. I don't know what to do. Truly disgusting. I don't know what I'm doing, where I'm going. I don't know shit. There's magnum ammo that I missed. Good to know.
Yeah.
So, okay. Very interesting. Chemical flamethrower. Okay. I don't have space, of course. Oh, God. I have to do a lot of backtracking. Bitch, die. freed up a slot now. Now I gotta go get it. Oh, I had it right. Wait, so what about this? Okay. Welcome back. This one's wrong, I think.
Thank you.
Okay, cool. There's another one. What? I'm trapped between two of these things. Fuck you.
Thank you. stick around. No.
Oh god, I probably should have brought it with me. Takes me back here. Interesting. That tells me I'm probably going to need it soon. Like, very soon. Oh, God. SZF. Oh. What if that's in the shower? Shower? You know what I mean. It is in the shower room. Okay. Wait, where is it? It's two of them. Oh shit. And then this bitch is in the way. What? It's not this one. Third floor locker. Oh. I don't get it. There's an F. I don't know how I dodged that. Wooden box. Ooh. That was worth it. Missed something over here. Thank you.
Okay. Almost there, Ada.
Oh, God.
Damn it. Need the power on first. Jesus Christ!
No. I think I made it worse. Thank you.
got you. Let's hope that's the last of them. Ada! Ada, where are you?
Over here!
Ada! I was getting worried there for a sec.
I can't get it out.
I don't know if I should die.
Just do it. I can't walk like this.
Okay. It's gonna hurt. Hold on.
I can do it myself.
Just relax, okay? So, what do we do now?
Get yourself out of here. Well, you still can.
I'm not just gonna leave you. Not like this.
You don't understand. The situation's worse than I thought.
You're not getting rid of me that easy. You protected me. Now it's my turn.
Didn't realize we were keeping score.
Grab my shoulder.
Don't push it, rookie.
Okay, just trying to help. Watch your step.
You want to help? We have to get to the nest.
Nest?
Umbrella's lab, right beneath us. Annette let it slip. That's where the virus samples are. You up for this?
Think I could fit in my schedule.
Come on. We got work to do.
Yes, ma'am.
Cable car will take us down to Nest. My wristband's our ticket to ride.
Nice. Where'd you get that?
Borrowed it. Anyway, we're almost there.
Let me carry you.
No. That only makes me feel worse.
Caution.
This may be a one-way ride, so be prepared, Leon.
This tram is bound for Nest. Do not exit until the final destination.
You know what I was thinking? I can't wait for the FBI to raid Umbrella headquarters and take those bastards to justice.
I agree, but to be clear, you're not working in official capacity. This is a federal case. Once we get the G-virus, I'm back on my own. Hey. Leon, trust me?
You trust me?
Honestly, if I didn't, you'd probably be dead.
Right.
I thought I might need your help, and I was right. If you can secure the G-virus, I can make sure what happened in Raccoon City never happens again.
Ada, you say it yourself.
Except
it's a federal case. I don't have the authority.
Look at me. I'm a liability now. If I'm gonna finish this case, you're the last hope I've got.
I'm not just gonna leave you here. What if you're attacked? What if you need help?
Oh my god.
I'll be fine. Don't worry about me. I gotta see this through. And I want to see you again. I got plenty to live for, trust me.
Now, arriving at Nest.
Go. Please, we don't have much time. You're gonna need this.
Okay.
Leon. Counting on you.
I know.
your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open. For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open. For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open. Welcome to Nest. Enjoy your visit.
What the? Son of a bitch. Might come in handy.
Dr. Lee, your presence is urgently requested by Chief Cartwright in the East Air. Yeah.